Scorpions. Hello, my babies. All right, Scorpions, this is the business reading. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful, positive energies. Please remember the weekly readings are also online since June. So please share and subscribe. Welcome, and if this is the new time, this is the first time you're stopping by, thank you for stopping by. Please become a member and subscribe. This channel is not yet under Google, so you can just use my website in order to get to the extended of these readings. You can buy 3 extended of these readings. Extended or when we go on with the reading, because we can only go up to a certain amount of time, and then we go on and check out and find out the effect of these energies. So this is your business reading for the month of July, August, and September. I see that it is really, really positive, Scorpions. Whatever is transpiring, I see some people could be their companies, whatever is transpiring is that some of you, the working relationship in companies could be ending, reorganization. Some people are leaving. I see some sadness for some of you. Some of you could be, reorganization is coming up for a lot of you. This is really the sense of reorganization. People are leaving, you are leaving. So I see reorganization is going to be setting the quote of this quarter. Now I see a lot of information, and I see you Cancers are not backing down. Whatever is happening and is transpiring, I see you Scorpions, I'm sorry, you Scorpions are not backing down. So I see whatever the energies that is coming at you, you're just not backing down. And I see that some of you Scorpions are dealing with a Libra man, with a Libra man and Aquarian person, and whoever these Libra man and Aquarian person is, I see you're not backing down. I see you are like, discipline, and sometimes people, because some of you Scorpions are dealing with, these people are using their powers in the wrong way. Because what you're seeing here is that a situation isn't ended. So whatever is transpiring, it could have been an old boss or some past situation, but a situation as an ending. Some of your reorganization is going to be coming in. They're going to be sending you off because they want to end that contract, but they're going to be returning you in the company. So a lot of changes is coming up with business, and some of you will be sent off, but they're going to be calling you back, but they have to end that contract in order to regain you. And because of the shift of energy on this planet, there is a lot of stuff is coming up. But I see that some of you are going to be making also the shift of ending a lot of contracts. You're definitely going to be making the shift of ending a lot of contracts. So however this is coming up and this is transpiring. So what we're seeing here is that we see the energy of the moon. Now, the energy of the moon is showing up some secrets about a Libran, whoever this Libran is and whatever that has been transpiring. A Libran in your life had a lot of secrets. And I see it's business, whether it's people on the work floor, you're dealing with a Libran man. This could have been your boss, whoever this person is. This Aquarian, this young Aquarians, whoever these people are, they weren't being very honest. And I see you're going to be finding out about some deceptive play, and they weren't very honest. Then I see the energy of some of you dealing with a Cancer. Whatever this Cancer has done, I see you're standing up to this Cancer. And I see you Scorpions are not backed in down. You're really standing up to this Cancer. Whatever is transpiring, I see some of you that work with a Pisces, you could be leaving, and a Pisces is going to be sorry about you leaving. So however this is happening and transpiring, I see that some of you, a Pisces could be a boss, and you're going to be leaving, and they don't want you to leave. Okay, so be aware of that. But As we look, we see balance, and you're trying to balance a situation because people have been not being honest, or people are not doing their work, or people are wasting your time and money. And I see that you, Scorpion, are going to be deciding, listen, I am going to be cutting this down, because whatever is transpiring, if you are not up to doing the work, I'm going to cut your hours, or I'm going to cut your time, or I'm going to end in your contract. And I see that some of you are going to be like firing everyone and then, you know, just taking on new people. It's like you're going to be cleaning out your business, firing everyone, and just retaking on people that are up to the duties and up to their duties. And I think that sometimes it is better to do that sort of a thing, because people will sit in their position for a very long time, and then they end up not having it, not having, they will sit in their position for a very long time and end up not having, they're bored, boredom. So it is good to sometimes to reorganize, shake it up, so that people realize that, hey, in order for me to keep my position, I have to show that I am really performing my duties, okay? And I see that this is what you Scorpions are going to be doing. You Scorpions are going to be like shaking up things and said, listen, it's do or die. What is it? It's about do or die. What is it? And I think that this is the way to go, Scorpions, because this is where you're going to be shifting the energies, and you're going to be shaking up things and making sure that things are in the right possible way. So this is about shaking up things, and this is about acquiring the right sense of situations in order for your business or your work or your you know, if you train a certain group of people or however this is transpiring, that shake it up. You have to make sure that people realize that, hey, you're not just coming in and waste half of the day and not performing and doing your work. And I think that this is where you Scorpions, especially management and people in management, is going to be like shaking up the desk. So if your boss is a Pisces, this boss do not want you to leave. I see that this boss is going to be, I see you're going to be, you know, given in your letter of resignation, and this boss is going to say, no, you know, is it money? What it is? Why are you leaving? And I see they're going to be taking in consideration the problem and what is transpiring, and taking in consideration what exactly is happening. Why is it that you are leaving? And they are going to be trying to pull you back in. So if you have a boss that is a Pisces, I see that they're going to be trying to really resolve and try to pull you back in and to give you whatever you want. But I see, so you're not going to be leaving. So once you have a boss that is a Pisces, I see that you're not going to be leaving, because this is that you're not going to be leaving anymore, okay? But trust me, this person is going to be making sure that whatever the issues that was affecting your life, why you wanted to leave, this person is going to be working on all of the points together with you to resolve. So I see that some of you Scorpions could be getting a higher promotion, because you said, listen, my situation is because these people are just sitting down talking the whole day, not doing anything. We're always late with our deadlines, whatever it is. And I see you Pisces are going to be really saying what is really transpiring and the reason why you just decided to leave, because like some of the people have no potential of, you know, the position they're sitting in, they are not creating in the position that they're sitting in. So for a lot of you, it's frustration from your colleagues, frustration from people who are sitting in position who don't know exactly what they're doing. And this is the sort of frustration that is transpiring. So whatever is happening, and however this is coming up, and however this is being, you know, supported to you, what you have to know is that some situation is going on that you are going to be finding out, like you're going to be really throwing your company, if you have a company or you have a department, you're going to be throwing it upside down. And you, some of you are just going to be getting rid of people and just taking in a new group of people, however that is happening and transpiring. Because I realize that this is the quarter that you're going to be saying, okay, you're going to start beginning from this quarter. So in January, you're getting in new people. So I see a lot of you, Scorpion is deciding, you know, I'm just going to change out all of these people, because, you know, what I'm looking for is not what they're giving me. Okay. And, in order for you not to be frustrated any longer, I see that you're going to be just changing people, changing positions, cutting back on position, putting the people, giving people more work, paying them much better, and keeping the ones that is really on top of their games. Okay, so I see that this is a sort of situation that is happening and is transpiring. So be aware of how you're going to be making this shift, so that, you know, people don't come in and hate you at the end of the day, because they're going to be saying, oh, I wasn't treated correctly. But I see that you can, you Scorpions are just at the point when it is as if, listen, these people are frustrating me. And if it's your business, you're going to decide to just really end whatever that is transpiring. You're going to be like, no, I will not take this frustration. Some of you are dealing with a Librian. It could be also a lawsuit, but it's coming up more as a Librian, a very deceptive Librian. This could be also a deceptive businessman. This man is 50 years and older, a very deceptive Librian businessman, whoever this person is and whatever is transpiring. Is it a lawyer? Whoever this person is really, I think this person needs some help, whoever this Librian man is. I really think that this person needs some help. So beware of this person, because whoever this person is, you know, check out the extended of this reading to find out this person and why is this person. But it's a Librian man. It's a Librian businessman. You got to be aware of who this Librian businessman is and what is this man is all about. Because this man is really, really, is it an investigator? This person is really, really just very irritating, okay? Then we have an Aquarian man, young or man or woman that you're dealing with. It is definitely all these air sign people or one is Aquarian. One is Libra. Very, very, you know, you have to stand your ground as a water sign person with this air person. Because it's as if this person wanted to like walk over you and you're like, hell no. I know who I am. I know what I'm doing. I know my work. And it's as if you feel, this person feels as if you have stung them, or you have created some sort of imbalance for them. And I see that you are just, you know, whatever the issue and the situation.